On stardate 483-15.6, the USS Voyager vanished from known space. It was transported 70,000 light-years across the galaxy and cut off from Starfleet. To protect the ship from the unexplored Delta Quadrant, Chief of Security Tuvok created an elite strike force, the Hazard Team. After 7 years, Captain Janeway found a shortcut home, the Borg transwarp hub. Armed with technology from the future, Voyager attacked the Borg Armada and hurtled into an unstable transwarp conduit, heading for the Alpha Quadrant. But the Borg Queen had other plans. A Borg sphere captured Voyager and imprisoned the ship in a dampening field. Lieutenant Alex Munro and the Hazard Team would have to sabotage the Borg sphere. The Hazard Team would free Voyager's crew or watch them be assimilated.
The Borg will not attack you until you prove to be a threat. That should give you time to reach Subjunction 37, where you'll find the three dampening field generators.
Got it. Let's go.
Today, there's too much anti-lepton interference.
Just boost the signal.
That's dangerous.
Commander Tuvok, Hazard Team requests permission to get going.
Beam them out.
Telsia. Chell. Munro to Tuvok. Where's the rest of my team?
Chell here. What a rough ride. I think I have transporter shock.
Status.
The interference must have separated us. We're lucky it didn't...
Status, Chell.
Unharmed, but... queasy. My tricorder located you. I'll meet you in...
Chell, report!
Just my luck. Force fields. I'm trapped.
We'll find you. Munro out. Stay close, Jane.
Telsia here. I'm scouting out the generators.
Good. Keep me posted.
Munro, where are you?
Munro, over here!
I can't modulate this yellow force field from here. Use your tricorder on that control panel. The force field's down. Thanks. Munro, the drones here just shut down. You must have destroyed a Borg distribution node. Force field just went down. Excellent work.
Let's find Telsia.
Voyager. Trapped.
I wish I was back there, recalibrating antimatter containment fields.
We are the Borg. Resistance is futile. You will be assimilated.
They're active.
Use IMODs. The Borg can't adapt to them.
Resistance is futile.
Ah! Munro! Chang!
Our IMODs! The Borg must be jamming them!
Munro to Voyager! The Borg took Chang! Beam him out!
His signal is too weak. Find him and eliminate nearby sources of interference, possibly force fields.
Understood. Chell, locate Chang.
I've sent his location to your tricorder. He's in a maturation chamber for assimilation.
Telsia to Munro. I found a Borg relay node. Accessing their computer system.
Good. The Borg took Chang. We'll find you after he's safe.
Chang is below us, but the only lift control panel is up here.
Stay here and operate the lift. I'll get Chang. Didn't I order you to stay close?
Get out!
Negative. I'm shutting this force field down. Don't go anywhere.
We are the Borg. Resistance is futile.
Beam Chang out.
That knocked out the force field up here.
Okay, Chell.
Yes, sir.
Ensign Chang is safe. Locate Ensign Murphy and complete your primary objective.
Nice job, Munro.
Let's go find Telsia.
Munro, I've accessed their computer system. I'm researching those generators.
Telsia is ahead.
Telsia.
Can you disable this force field?
I don't see a way.
I'm retrieving the location of the generators. This can't be good.
Resistance.
She's trapped in there.
Munro, last confirmation note. Back off.
Resistance.
Out!
Thanks, Munro. I've found the dampening field generators. They're up in subjunction 37 near the Borg central plexus.
Good job.
They beamed in right after I decrypted data about new drone technology.
That must be some important data. They didn't beam in even when we were shooting up the place.
That means they classified us as a threat. This just got messy.
We need to get on the lift to subjunction 37. I fed the location to your tricorder.
You will be assimilated.
Over there!
Yeah!
Resistance is futile.
We've got contacts.
To improve ourselves.
Munro to Voyager. How's Chang?
The doctor expects him to make a full recovery.
We're proceeding to the dampening field generator so we can release Voyager. Munro out.
Strength. There's another one!
Looks like the Borg wants to play.
Munro, that force field has a control console.
Cover me. I'll disable it with my tricorder.
Look
That node was jamming us. Our IMODs work again.
Resistance is futile.
Look out! Look! One of the three generators!
Shut it down, Chell.
It's resisting modulation. Munro, use your tricorder on the generator's panel. The two of us can trigger a degenerative feedback loop.
Generators.
Thank you. Strength is irrelevant. Resistance is futile.
Look out!
A second generator. Two generators down.
The Borg have come out of their regeneration cycle. They're adapting to our new shield technology. We don't have much time.
Resistance is
coming. There's another one. Watch out!
Incoming drones!
Look out! Over there!
There are too many of them!
The third generator!
Munro to Voyager. How's that dampening field?
It has dissipated. Voyager is ready to depart.
Three to beam out. Munro to Voyager. Where's my team, Tuvok?
They are safe on Voyager. We are having difficulty transporting you through the anti-lepton interference. We had to send your pattern back to the Borg vessel.
Where in the Borg vessel?
The Borg central plexus. Your primary objective is to avoid alerting them to your presence. Calibrating transporters.
Forget it. Get Voyager out.
We are staying until you are on board.
That's not logical. Go, before they regenerate the dampening field. Let's see how well you adapt without your adaptive abilities. Assimilation is futile.
Voyager to Munro. The interference is gone. Prepare for transport.
Okay, Voyager. Let's go home.